I'm not much for conversation.
survive so many years undamaged. What luck.
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
You and the other traitors were being treated like slaves. I had to put an end to it.
Well, you certainly did that. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with the question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
You're free now. You can do anything you want.
Freedom. I never appreciated that word as much as I do right now. You know, I think we should keep this market open. Bring it back to what it used to be. A place where everyone feels welcome. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Don't worry about me. I'll stay in line.
Here to stock up or just making the rounds?
Hey, Mackenzie.
What can I do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Not right now.
Okay.
Just here to pick up some supplies, boss.
Gangs are gone. It's like a weight's been lifted off us. Thanks.
Nuka World! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place...
Yeah. I guess it is pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children smiling and happy. The name Sierra Petra.
Uh-huh.
I traveled all the way from the Capital Wasteland to visit this place. Maybe you've heard about my Nuka-Cola Museum?
You run a Nuka-Cola Museum?
Absolutely. I spent years collecting all the Nuka-Cola merchandise I could find. It's all on display at my home in a settlement called Girdershade. I give tours to anyone who stops by. And I can promise you this. You won't find another collection like mine in the Capital Wasteland, the Commonwealth, or any place else.
Well, I'd stay and chat some more, but I've gotta get back to my search.
I could help you out if you want.
Oh, no thanks. I kinda need to keep this a secret. It's really important to me, and I just don't know you very well.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
Well... okay. To be honest, I'm so excited I can barely keep it in. It'll be a relief to finally tell someone. I guess you could think of me as the world's biggest Nuka-Cola fan. I've been obsessed with the stuff since the first time I tasted it. I collect all the merchandise I can find, like these awesome Cappy glasses I'm wearing. But these aren't just ordinary sunglasses. They were part of a really cool contest that started just before the war. Oh my gosh. And the winner of the contest would get to meet the famous John Caleb Brad Burton himself!
Brad Burton. I remember that name. He was the guy who invented Nuka-Cola, right?
Exactly! Wow! Not a lot of people know that. At least not anymore. So, to win the contest, you had to find 10 images of Cappy, the Nuka-Cola mascot, hidden throughout the park. Each image has part of a code or something, and only these special glasses can reveal it. Now I know what you're thinking. Brad Burton's long gone. Who cares about the contest anymore? Well, I'm betting that somewhere in his office is the original Nuka-Cola formula. That formula was one of the great mysteries of the soft drink world, and it would be the crown jewel of my collection. If you can help me get it, I promise it'll be worth your while.
Eh, sure, why not? Might learn more about the park while I'm at it.
Good point. You're new here, after all. You should learn everything you can. I'll give you my Cappy glasses and this old contest holotape. It's got hints about where to find the hidden Cappies. Just track down the clues, and then come back to me once you've found them all. I'm an expert in all things Nuka-Cola, so I'm sure I'll be able to decipher it. Happy hunting!
Of that. Gage?
Bad move!
I feel so wonderfully rested.
Thank you.
Used to work because the Raiders made me. Now it's because I really want to make this place better.
Looking for trouble, just some good deals.
Need me to look at you, or just here for some...
Hey, Shelby.
The Raiders are gone. They're really gone. I can hardly believe it. Anyway, sorry, what did you need, boss?
Not now.
No problem.
Came a long way to see this place.
The guy selling chems is...
Found some pretty good stuff while I was out on the road. Interested?
Hey, Chip.
No more Raiders. If this is a dream, don't wake me up. You really taught those Raiders a lesson. Hey, boss. Good to see you.
Sure, I'm here to trade, but I'm not letting my guard down for a second.
I feel a lot better shopping here now that
the boss comes calling. What's your pleasure today?
Not looking to buy right now.
Hey, no problem.
Without the Raiders making everyone nervous, I think you'll get a lot more visitors here.
Thank you.
looking for trouble, I hope.
Manning the soda fountain.
Well, my love?
This is delicious!